Yo, what's good? It's Moe P, and I'm representing Los Angeles hip hop. You're listening to Tony's Talk Podcast, West West. Yeah. Yeah. I don't believe like this hard. It's definitely time consuming. Yeah. That's why loyalty and weed is so important. That motivation on it. West West on it. They refer to me as the blessed homie. First chance I had, man, I crept on it. Made a mess on it, kept flowing, niggas slept on it. Look, I mean niggas in that people way. Had to get up out them people way. Look, you know how life is on that mission. Tryna stack your paper high, tryna stay about the tension. Keep priorities in line, can't prioritize no bitches as you keep your bitch in line. Just all learning how to listen, must appreciate your feet. You know it's a game of inches. Got weird niggas blocking and these busters on the benches. Look, my Libra scale hold respect and weight. Walk by faith, more or less, I'm flattered with fate. I'm not the shooter, I'm like, how many ladders it take to turn Southfield into Eddie Walker Estates? The funny thing is, I don't even sell rap. This the juice that leaked the fruit when I'm knocking nails back. Thinking about how we ain't pieced up and bought the jails back. Walking around hella proud with this, I'm in hell hat. This shit is not a game. Look, my daddy died, I chose a side before I'm potty trained. See, I be yo-yo was a giant, that's my mama name. Respect my elders, always understood the comma game. Can never tell who was the best, we from a common pain. You might catch Mother Teresa's across the Saddam Hussein's. See, being black has taught me never to fill out my lane. And LA showed me it is what it is, times have changed. I spit bombs, some concern that my shit might blow with this type flow. For that, my black belt and bullshit quando. I'm always just like Mo, been telling niggas I don't bang since 2004. I got 2,000 to go, I keep it really dope. Look, chief and indigo like a Seminole. With some criminals that wanna make it out, so I kick the motivation like stack your dough. Do your chores, take what's yours, burn one and wait it out. This one for my humble ones that know what being great about. This one for my mama dedicated to a paper route. Peace to the homies and the thoughts we never fake about. To my real ones that know what having dark face about. Cops on the edge, no warrant with the laser out. You can call for help, better pray they got the taser out. Black president had us faded, now it's fading out. Get ready for the same bullshit out of a stranger mouth. Look, I don't fail to plan in my planner. A day in the life for Bruce Banner. With Thor's hammer, Detroit with the grammar. California is the canvas, I ain't from it, but I manage money, turn them into pussy. Niggas looking like some salmon, I'm the kush that God planted. I ain't taking shit for granted, keep it pushing through the famish. Only bro will understand it, nigga. West of yeah. Shout out my people. It's how I'm living. It's how we living. Had to tell them life. Now you see me, now you don't. But you can never see me from the jump. Huh? Look, you like Stevie when he young. I'm too steezy with the tone. Got his phone like a bleezy just for fun. I'm the 1-2 mic check. Hit it 3 times and you're high yet. Direct in the dialect. Drop behind the ears but my eyes wet. So I drop jewels like jewels in a rhyme fest. 94 flow. Remember that like my mama's 94 photo. Boston baked beans and some Rolos. Where I bees bleed loyalties like cholos. And being rich, no politic. We're being loco. Respecting the vocal. I'm out here getting by for my chips. You clowns being by with your dick. I ain't hating, I'm just God with the gift. Shooting for the moon just to grab a star like the spliff. Check the riff, like
out of sight, man, out of mind.
That Moe P, man,
somewhere on the grind, trying to find a vibe, find a vibe. Blow the lie, man, blow the lie.
Hey, blow the lie, like
tired of fly, can't avoid the high.
That's how we get by, like
out of sight, nigga, out of mind.
Yeah.
Somewhere on the grind, trying to find a vibe,
trying to find a vibe.
Blow the lie, man, blow the lie.
How we get by, how we kicking it. Look, you know
know I kick it how I live it. Got birds, got words in the skillet pot. Fooling with my Sagittarius, that's my equipment. I got to stay original. My style good on mini blocks. I started selling dope for real. You see me on the Millie Rock. Good with my two-step, two Dutches and two Henny shots. But never do the grizzly stop. Give it what you got and you got to get it. I'm from that pot you pissing. There is no button to stop the mission. It's my rendition of faith. Never do I picture my fate while twisting this eighth. And so I get to this cake, eggs and steak. I'm on my fish and water is bread to break. I cuts my grass in half, behead the snakes. And every day to die awake, that's reconstruction of the vibe. Free my mind while I'm blowing on this line. That's why, nigga,
out of sight, man, out of mind. Yeah, trying to find a vibe.
Trying to find a vibe. Got to get by.
Yo,
what up, Mo?
What's the deal? What's the deal?
How's it going, man?
It's good, man. It's good. We back. That's
all good. It's all good, man. Welcome back. It's a pleasure having you on Tony's Talk, man. You know, people have heard your music on here before, like Free Lunch, Los Angeles. And honestly, you know, some dope tracks, man. Can you let the listeners know who you are and what you do?
Yeah, man, I'm Moe P. Once again, man, Detroit original, L.A. local. One of the best MCs out of L.A. Representing L.A., representing Overground Hip Hop.
Overground Hip Hop, man. You told me that about that before, man. It's pretty sick. It's your, like, your own little star, man. Yeah, and you definitely got some dope music, man. Like I said before, can you tell me what first got you into music, man?
Yeah, you know, when I was younger, you know, being from Detroit, you know, my family is into music. You know what I mean? Ironically, my mom, when she was younger, she wanted to be the first female MC. So, you know, that was something that was inspiring, and you know, her being a beat girl. And just being in the vibe of Detroit, you know what I mean? That helped me get to being in the music. You know, and I've always just been a writer and a reader. So rapping and music and hip hop, that's just, you know, that's just a part of who I am.
You grew up with that.
Yeah, that's for sure.
That's awesome though, bro. Can you tell me some artists or people that inspired, like you already said, your mother inspired you. Can you tell me some artists that inspired you to create your music and got your influence from?
Definitely growing up, you know, with her playing a lot of Rakim and me knowing Ice Cube, you know, since I was a baby, and, you know, listening to a lot of Tupac, heavily influenced by Tupac for sure. But that era of music was definitely with, you know, I had everything on repeat, you know, and just being in an environment that I was in, that's what I was listening to, you know what I mean? A lot of West Coast hip hop, just like a lot of hardcore shit too. Being in Detroit, so I got to hear a little bit of everything. So I was just influenced by music, period.
That's awesome, bro. And you know, you can definitely tell in your music, man, you know, you got passion, bro, and you love what you do, and it sounds great, you know what I mean? How would you describe the type of music you create? Like you said, overground hip-hop, like what else would you describe it as?
Yeah, overground hip-hop is, that's my genre. You know, it's not underground, it's not mainstream, but if you overground, if you alive, you can fuck with it. You know what I mean? That was my best way to sum it up, you know, and, you know, that's the type of music I do. I feel like I don't have a lyrical boundary, you know, whatever I can find a melody to, I feel like I can make a song to it and make it make sense. So, you know, OGH2, man, that's what I do.
That's badass, bro. You know, that shows you're open-minded and you're universal, you know what I mean?
That's a fact.
How would you describe your creative process, man, when you go to write a song or a verse?
You know, it's very organic. You know, I could be mid-conversation, which I've definitely been mid-conversation, and just write a hook or write a verse or whenever I'm inspired. So it could be from that, you know, something from real life, or if I hear a melody or a beat or some type of song that inspires me in some type of way. It just flows, you know what I mean? I just connect with it. So I can't really explain how it rolls out. But, you know, there are times where, you know, records like Free Lunch or the Black Nostalgia Project, that it had a direction and somebody told me what they wanted me to talk about. So it was easy to manifest those records. But for the most part, man, it just flows, you know, wherever the areas I breathe it when it comes to that, you know.
That's awesome, bro. You know, whatever you feel and what the vibe is. Definitely, bro. You know, definitely, you know, 2020 last year was a hard year for a lot of people. You know what I mean? And just wanted to see, how did it go for you?
You know, that's interesting, because even though I was able to create the Black Nostalgia Project, because like I said, it was laid out for me. It was difficult as an artist, because, you know, as artists, we have to make spectacles of ourselves, and we have to, you know, make people want to be like us or think like us or walk like us or whatever the case. So it was hard for me to put my mind into that with everything that I was going through and that people was going through. So I had a good portion of writer's block. You know, it was definitely hard to manifest some things, but fortunately, I also had experiences that motivated words and motivated songs. So I took it for what it was. You know, I never want to feel defeated. You know what I mean? I never want to feel like there's something that's going to stop me from my progress. It's all moments, you know what I mean? And, you know, just like in history, where, you know, racism was extremely prevalent, or further before that, and it was the Spanish flu or whatever, you know, people survive, you know what I mean? The vibration survived. And I just want to keep my vibration in survival and keep it in the mindset of growth. You know, I want to stay in a growth mindset. So I did my best to not let 2020 keep me under and still be an inspiration to other people, I feel like.
That's awesome, bro. You know, like, definitely, bro, like people I've networked with, you know, they had similar years last year. Like, you know, they didn't really let it stop them, and, you know, they had difficulties, but, you know, we keep pushing, like, we, you know, like we always do, bro. And you know, it's pretty cool though to hear what you had to say, man. And I have a few more questions for you, bro. Who would you like the most to collaborate with if you could?
Man, if I could collaborate with, I mean, honestly, I'm open to collaborate with most artists, you know, just for the sake of making dope music. But if I could collaborate with anybody, definitely in my tops, you know, K-Dot, Flatbush Zombies, Method Man, Andre 3000, and I want to throw a woman in there, but, you know, if I'm talking about the lyrical jungles, we're going to say Mos Def, you know.
Yeah. You know, Andre 3000, man, he's one of my favorite artists, bro, because one of the first albums I ever bought was that Outkast album, that one that came with two albums on one, you know, Speaker Box and The Love Below.
Yeah.
Yeah, Andre 3000 is one of my top artists too, man. He's pretty sick. I love him. And,
yeah, I love his voice. I love his you know, he has style, you know, he's eclectic, you know what I mean? He has range. He's, you know.
He's different, bro. He's different than most, you know, hip hop artists, you know what I mean? Like, he stands out a little bit.
That's a fact. You know, he nice too, just as a lyricist, you know what I mean?
So, yeah, no, he is.
So to be able to make something like fun or cool with them bars in it, you know, that's hip hop, you know.
Exactly, man, exactly. Hey, man, who have you worked with in the past?
Who have I worked with in the past? I can't say that I technically have worked, I mean, I guess, with anybody that you may know, but locally, I feel like, you know, it's an up-and-coming artist named Adios in L.A., young guy. You know, he's in the mix. I do songs with him. That's one of my guys. And the guy that made Los Angeles, he engineered and produced the beat. He's a talented songwriter and engineer, and he's worked with tons of artists and tons of engineers. And, you know, as far as anybody credible, I can't say that I have any records with anybody yet, you know, but I'm gonna get to that point.
That's pretty cool though, man. Like, I've heard the tracks you have with, you know, the tracks you've been sending over, man, and those are some great tracks, but like I said, you know. And what's your favorite song that you created?
My favorite song that I've created up to date, that's tough, man. you know, I got some unreleased stuff that I really like. If I had to say my favorite song that's out right now, it would definitely have to be my single Los Angeles, man, just because with me not being from LA, but being here long enough to say that I'm from LA and to be able to resonate on some of the levels that I did with some of the things that I was saying, you know, like, you know, it ain't even traffic, but I'm late. That's LA. You know, you got to be in LA to get that. You know what I mean? Or
yeah.
Just some of the things that I said that resonate and just showing love, you know. I think that's my favorite record that's out right now. You know, I think it's a great synopsis of being in this city from an MC's perspective or just an average person's perspective that's in the grind, you know.
Yeah, that's awesome, bro. This is dope track, man. I played it before on the podcast, so you know the listeners have heard it.
Thank you.
You know it's a dope track, man. I just wanted to know, man. Like, I always ask this question, bro. Like, I just want to know if you want to share with us what's something the haters have said about you.
Some things that haters have said about me. I make my best effort to not indulge in what a hater is talking about, you know, but I believe that I couldn't, that's something I couldn't even tell you for real, you know. I mean, I've heard people tell me that I'm not good enough or, you know, that, you know, or, but that's like, you know, child's play conversations. To keep it real, I don't hear too much slander about my music or my character, you know, and if it is being said, then, you know, that's it's pure opinions, you know what I'm saying? And that's cool too. That's all motivation, you know?
No, I feel you, bro. Just, you know, I always ask that question just to get an idea. But what's one of the most spontaneous things you've ever done? Mo?
Yo, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
One of the most spontaneous things I've ever done. man. Without making this sexual, I'm going to try to think. You know what I mean? Because I don't really do too much, you know, too much crazy. It's too much crazy stuff, man. But, once I don't know if you are familiar with any of these names, but it was this cat by the name of Micah Nye, and he's a LA MC, underground artist, Micah Nine, and I can't think of the other cast, man, but you know, it was like a freestyle session thing or something like that, and people was doing their thing, and I just kind of jumped in and just took the floor, you know, and I do stuff like that, you know what I mean? But I ain't jumping on no airplanes and nothing like that. <You know?
laughs> I feel you, bro. That's pretty cool, though. You know, you're related to the music. That's awesome.
Yeah.
The final question for you, bro. What's your biggest goal in life?
My biggest goal in life is to be self-sufficient and inspirational. You know what I mean? I feel like if, you know, I do my best effort to take care of myself to the best of my ability, then I'll be able to take care of the people that I love and I'll be able to help people that I can't, you know what I mean? And I think that's just a part of being a human, you know, being a servant to life, you know? So, you know, that's a part of my goals. I already feel like I'm the best to me. You know, I'm one of the best MCs to me. Definitely, I would like to be recognized as one of the best MCs to the rest of the world, you know? So I definitely wear that on my sleeve because that's something I enjoy to do, you know? So I'm working that out, but to just be an inspiration, you know, whether it be lyrically or, you know, mentally, you know, that would be one of my greatest goals.
That's awesome, bro. You know, that's a great goal, man. And you're already achieving it through your music. You know, like, I'm pretty sure people relate to your music and, you know, they feel some type of way when they hear your music, and it probably helps them out. You know what I mean? Some, you know, some deep music you got, bro. And, you know, I just want to thank you for coming on Tony's Talk, man. It's a pleasure.
I appreciate it.
I just want to ask you, do you have any last words for your listeners out there?
Man, please go check out Black Nostalgia Volume 1, available on all platforms. Volume 2 on the way. Please go check out Los Angeles, available on all platforms. Stay safe, stay positive, you know, stay motivated, stay ambitious, and keep listening to Tony's Talk. You know what I mean? Thank you for supporting hip hop. Thank you for supporting Overground hip hop. You know what I mean?
No problem, man. Thank you for coming out, man. I'll talk to you later. You have a good
100%,
one.
100%, man. Have a blessed one.
All right, man. Peace. Yeah.
Mind, body, and soul.
I need to go higher.
Need to go higher.
Need to go higher.
Need to go higher.
I need to go higher.
Need to go higher.
Need to get stronger.
Need to get stronger.
I need to get stronger.
Need to get stronger.
Need to get stronger. Need to get stronger.
Need to get stronger.
I need to get stronger.
Need to get stronger.
I need to get strong, so strong, so strong
that I can elevate.
Fuck with me. Mirror time, pray to never let that be a fear of mine. Steer mine with a clear mind, cheer my drink for sure. And that bluntness a premier bomb. Everything gon' blow, it's an air mine. It's a rare kind, tryna share mine for some air time. Well, I guess could be next, need checks, fuck rest. What I look like living under stress, bro? Fuck what the world think. Matter of fact, everybody up to saying that. Gotta walk till it hurt, if you swim, don't sink. If you fly, better watch where you land at. If you're scared, fuck it, man, gon' die, nah. Where your life be a slave to the lifestyle. Well, my service is indigent, I'ma grind how I grind on mine. And that's till it turn the lights out. We just getting elevated, that's what life about. Little niggas got dreams, watch a Mighty Mouse. About to build a pyramid over in Hermosa. Put my brown skin thing in the gold choker. Let the people blow cake, yeah, sir, that. Young man, you a king, yeah, I heard that. Homeboy, I was raised with a word at. Gotta holla out church when I go hard. Switch flow like clothes, it's a no-no. Be a Mozart, you can call me Mo Price. Mo life, old life, grow right. What's wrong, I don't know, but I bet it's your opinion that you think about. The beginning and the ending, I be dreaming about. Nightmares of the fiend, straight bleeding out. I woke up in aviation, guess I made it out. It's a whole nother round, still the same bout. Switch flows like clothes, it's a no-no. Be a Mozart, you can call me Mo Price. Mo life, old life, grow right. What's wrong, I don't know, but I bet I make it. Yeah. Church.
We are the Street Savvy Culture Operation. Original SSCO. It's Black Nostalgia, baby.
Yeah.
Grace and Beats.
Let's go.
Nope, I gotta earn it.
Ha! I got your back.
I got your back.
We can split this pack.
Split it up.
I got plans on plans. Crossing that line in the sand. Can't come back.
Can't come back.
Not too many carry-ons. This marathon is just too many laps. You crossing the line. If it is not crossing your mind, it be crossing the map. Probably buy a Ferrari. Take off the horse. Put me a cross on the back. It ain't religious. It's just a reminder. You offer them truth. They gon' offer you that. Black. I pray the Lord protect me from hating as neighbors that don't give me none at all. I'm about to build a community full of real niggas so nothing but winners involved. You know I got it, we got it, let's get it. My only intentions is get it involved. With all my dogs, yeah, out the mud. I'm here to uplift, not to judge. Practice peace, I can sell a grudge. Nerves worth, I got check stubs. Back tax on the gold link. Self-care be the best love. This high be the best buzz. You know the vibes when it's just us. Set the sesh up. Nerves worth, I got check stubs. Back tax on the gold link. Self-care be the best love. This how be the best buzz.
got it, you got it, you know that we got it, we neighbors. If I got it, you got it, you know that we got it, we neighbors. If I got it, you got it, you know that we got it, we neighbors. We neighbors. Chill. If I got it, you got it, you know that we got it, we neighbors. If I got it, you got it, you know that we got it, we neighbors. If I got it, you got it, you know that we got it, we neighbors. We neighbors. We neighbors.
For tuning in to Tony's Talk, one of the flyest podcasts on the west side, home of the West Coast Wednesdays. New artists, upcoming artists, make sure to submit your music to Tony's Talk, because we're really out here trying to support local artists. And if you ain't down for the cause, get lost. West